It is the ruling of this court that after not seeing your kid for 30 years, you owe over $300,000 in back child support.
Oh, God damn it.